I got a call from the doctor yesterday.
Thought I'd be able to help you out.
Maybe you still can.
Yeah.
How? Take me back to Tennessee. To find Dad.
How can I help you?
What's good?
Nothing.
You can't be pulling stunts like that if you want to keep your job around here.
Not tonight, Frank.
We gonna work out this situation tomorrow.
So where are you boys heading anyway?
Tennessee.
All right, get in before I change my mind. So what's in Tennessee?
You know, our dad lives there.
When's the last time you saw him?
My high school. Just ran and never looked back until now.
What's wrong with him?
He's sick.
You're just a drunk.
Why don't you just hit me? Hit me!
You don't know your limits. People who don't know their limits, they cross the line. Case you haven't noticed, you got a brother who needs you.
Fine, I'm sorry! But I keep on good, cause every once in a
while, there's a distant glimmer of hope. Frank is not playing games. You guys are wanted for kidnapping.
Well, you call the police and tell them you came on your own.
It's not your fault, you know, what he did to you.
I know.
I want you to remember, the past can't hurt you. It's the right here and now that gets us. I've got a right.